gotta be thinking about things we can't figure out. Maybe I'm better off, better without you and your dirty mouth. I don't know how everything went south. We're just so different now. I wanna go high, just wanna go high, but you keep pulling me down.
Feels like we are grown apart lately. Nothing's like it was before. Oh, I've been trying to give you all my love, but you keep asking.
Hi everybody, what is up and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hello, my name is Katie. I live in Orlando and I do all home decor videos, shop with me videos at like Target, Walmart, TJ Maxx, Marshalls. Sometimes I go to like World Market, Kirkland's, anywhere that sells home decor. I love shopping videos, shop with me videos. So if you love to see what is new at your favorite stores, or if you like to watch other people spend their money, or if you're just interested at what is out there, what sales are at the stores, you definitely made it to the right place. So please make sure you give this video a big thumbs up. It really helps my channel a lot, and make sure you hit the subscribe button down below so you don't miss any of my new videos. Today's video I'm so excited about. It is an IKEA shop with me. I was perusing on their website, as I do, because it's very overwhelming to actually come to the store, so I always like to check out the website. And there are a lot of really cute home accents, so I wanted to go in and show you everything I can find that is new at IKEA. I know that a lot of you guys might not have an IKEA really close to you, so this will give you a good idea if it is time to make a trip or maybe order it online. This will just hopefully give you a good idea if it is time to make a trip to an IKEA near you to shop some of these new items. The parking lot is so busy, I'm seriously so overwhelmed, but that is okay, we are gonna make it. I also wanted to mention two things. Now that I'm doing 4 videos a week, you're probably gonna notice a bit of outfit repeating happening. I don't think I have enough outfits for 4 videos a week for like the rest of my life. Well, I mean, I repeat outfits anyways, but you're probably gonna notice me repeating outfits more. I don't think anyone will be offended by me repeating outfits. You'd probably be more offended to know that I change in my car 99.9% of the time. So this is just a bit easier for me with so many videos. You will notice that I film a lot of videos on each day. I used to try to like take away the illusion, but no, now you guys are gonna know how hard I work, how many videos I film per day. But yeah, I just wanted to let you know that if you notice a lot of repeating outfits now, it's because homegirl's filming a lot of videos and I don't got time or money to buy a whole new wardrobe. I also wanted to mention that I am starting a new little like mini series at the end of my videos. I don't know yet if I'm gonna call it Katie's Quick Question, Quick Katie Question, it's so hard to say. Quick Katie Question or Questions with Katie. But I want you guys to start leaving a comment for me down in the comments below, just so I feel like you guys can get to know me better. I feel like I just talk a lot about merchandise and you guys don't really know that much about me. Unless you follow me on Instagram, then you probably know a decent amount about me because your girl posts on stories a lot. But I just thought it'd be a fun little thing at the end. You guys can ask me anything down below in the comments, and then in the next video or in a future video, I will shout out your comment and highlight it and answer that question. I just thought it'd be a fun way for you guys to get to know me a little bit better. So if you're interested in being featured or being a part of it, please leave a question for me down below. I don't know, I just thought it'd be fun. But anyways, I feel like I am honestly just like putting off going to IKEA because I feel like it's gonna be really busy. But let's head into IKEA and see everything that is new. Kind of shop around the store a little bit, and I'll just show you anything that is new, anything that catches my eye, any good sales, you know, just an IKEA shop with me. All right, let's go.
This kitchen is a vibe. I really like this like drawing paper roll. I feel like you could put paper towels there if you don't need like paper. Just love the black. I love the white and black with the natural wood. It's definitely my favorite thing right now. Love it. And then like the little hanging sprigs with the produce baskets. This kitchen is so cute. This is a new basket. It is just a little rattan basket, but it does have leather pulls right here. They have it zip tied to the display so no one can take it away. But when I find this downstairs, I will show it to you more in detail. Look at these pretty shelves at the TV, the little TV stand. I love the natural wood shelves, and they're such a good price, only $24. Not sure you need this many lights over your bed, but I mean, hey, if you want it, you can have it at IKEA. This outdoor furniture is also gorge. Good price as well. Looks really similar to the stuff that we got from Walmart. We got it as a set. It was 2 chairs, a couch, and 2 end tables for under $1,000. I can link that for you guys below if you're interested, but These are really, really, really nice as well. This leather couch is so nice. More masculine for sure. Definitely in style right now. It's so funny how like everything comes back into style. It's so true. This one that you see right here is $849. I feel like you could probably find one at HomeGoods for a little bit cheaper, but this one is gorgeous. I love the structure and the pleating on it. It's just really nice. Oh my gosh, if anyone has a Disney themed house, come and get you this Minnie Mouse couch. Ah, definitely a hint at a new decorative item. I'm so excited to get downstairs, but I love walking the upstairs and seeing all the little displays to get inspiration. But here's one of the new pieces. Look at this vase. Oh my goodness, I'm in love with this. I love the thickness of the top, if you guys can see that. Really, really beautiful clear glass vase, and this is $20. I'm also obsessed with this little floral arrangement. I just love the way that it looks. I don't necessarily like know the name of it, but I really, really like it. And you can stick it into any pot. I think I'm gonna grab one of these, but I'm gonna wait till I go downstairs so that I don't have to carry it with me this whole time. And I'm pretty sure it'll be down there too. And this is $15. I'm obsessed with this space. I love the wallpaper. It's a bit industrial, but I really like these little like wicker chair seating section. And I really like this basket that they have this plant in. So I'll be looking for that downstairs as well. It's so hard. Like, I don't just have one style that I like. I feel like I like so many different things. So coming to this store, I'm not sure if it helps me or confuses me even more. I love how they styled the shelves in this like living room setup. They have this set of three little like green cacti almost. I'm obsessed with those. I also have this set of four that's like all different parts of like a bird. Very abstract. I like it. And I liked how they mixed in like books with natural wood elements, with gold. And it's also organized with like baskets and other different storage solutions. Love it. I see another new item. This beautiful, super light birch coffee table. It's only $99. It is a little bit small, so if you have a smaller space, this is perfect. And it also has that tray on the bottom, so you could use that for storage for like blankets or board games or something like that if you don't mind it showing. Or you could style it with like books, you know, things that we always talk about on here. But this is new and it's a super good price. I love that. Okay, so also need to find like a nightstand option. Brian's fed up with not having a nightstand. I don't blame him. Thinking about doing similar to our entertainment center, the Besta system, but just getting everything here at IKEA instead of like outsourcing it. So this is the size I was thinking. And then they have like all these doors to choose from. I really like this black one, but I also really like this green one that's on clearance. So that would be pretty different than anything we have right now. But I don't know, just kind of playing around with the idea. There's another way more plain dresser, like mini dresser that we're considering. We would just add hardware and make it work for now. But also like once I style the rest of the room, it might look really good and they're only $80. So if I find that in the store, I'll definitely show you. But that's what we're thinking as well. Maybe just get something temporary or see if we can make something else work. But yeah, he's at his absolute wit's end with not having a nightstand. Okay, this is the other one, or like the main one we were considering, and just adding hardware and making it work for now. Online it says it's $79 and here it says it's $99. So I don't know if they'll price match to the website. But that's the other one we were considering. I am obsessed with this dresser. I wish this was a lot smaller. It's a lot bigger than that one because I'm obsessed with like the natural wood grain and the leather pulls. I love this one. They have a bunch of knobs here. So the dresser I just showed you, I'm thinking I would want to get some black hardware. One of these probably just to keep it easy. Maybe like this or this one, just to kind of spruce it up a little bit. Another thing we are considering getting is an L-shaped desk. Brian has a really big desk right now that is just his in the office, but now that I'm doing this a lot more full time, a lot is going into it, working with brands and making more videos and making merchandise and everything else that I have planned. And typically I work from the couch or like the kitchen island, but it's really hard to stay focused because you get distracted by the dogs and my phone and the TV. So there's a lot of distractions out in like the main room. So we're thinking about getting an L-shaped desk. That way we can both work out of the office. So that's something else we're thinking about. So I'm gonna look at desks here as well, just as options. Something new over in the office section is this like grayish Well, it says gray turquoise, but it's really, to me, more of a turquoise. And it is a drawer unit. It's just a chest of drawers, but it is on wheels, so super easy to move around. They have this in like a bunch of different sizes. I feel like a lot of like beauty YouTubers have these to organize their makeup. But this is a new pretty color. This is the one I feel like that all the beauty YouTubers have to organize like all their makeup. They have like a bunch of these, but now they have it in this color. The one that I love also comes in black. Things that get me fired up. This being labeled as a men's restroom. It doesn't even have like one of those little stall things. I can't even think of the name of it right now. This is just a restroom. It's not a men's restroom. Stuff like that just always makes me so mad because women's restrooms are always like, or women's restrooms are always just, people just take longer in them. So then my only other option is that. And then when I come out, people are like, that's a men's restroom. No, it's not, it's just a toilet. Brian has heard this rant so many times. I swear every time I come out of like a gas station or something, I have a story about how some guy gave me like an attitude or like looked at me weird because I came out of a single stall restroom that didn't even have, oh my God, what is the name of that thing? I keep wanting to call it like a, oh my God, the thing, the stand up thing that guys pee in. It doesn't even have one of those, it's just a single stall. But yeah, it's not a men's restroom, it's just a toilet. A toilet is a toilet. Alrighty, I am downstairs now, excited to find all of the new home decor items that are down here. I found some sprinkled in upstairs, as you saw, but I'm really excited to be able to show them to you in more detail with the prices and stuff. Let's go see what we can find. Will you look at this tiny little cutting board? I'm in love. It's only $5. This mortar and pestle is super nice. It's very heavy, really good quality. I can barely lift it with one hand, and it is made out of black marble. They have a bunch of them here. This is an amazing item. It is $15, definitely on the pricier side of IKEA, but like I said, it really is made out of black marble. It's amazing quality. I feel like this is a really, really awesome IKEA find. Look at these adorable new serving bowls. I'm obsessed. It is called the L'Occult. It is a 5-inch in diameter handmade bowl by Social Entrepreneurs in Thailand. They are $14.99. I don't know if that means they're $14.99 a piece. I've been trying to look over them, haven't gotten much clarity on that, but they are really, really adorable little bowls. And they do also come in a beige white, a little bit of a bigger size, but sadly, they don't have one here for me to show you. They also have these serving plates in this gorgeous blue color. This is $24.99, definitely very pricey for IKEA, but these are handmade items. I'm obsessed with this spice rack. You could probably use a bunch of command strips to put it on tile if you are renting like I am, and I just love that you can get the little jars and you could get custom labels on Etsy. I am obsessed, that is adorable. You could definitely put your most used spices. For us, it would be like salt, pepper, garlic, basil, chili flakes, things like that. Here are the little jars, oh my gosh, love it. This tiny crystal candy dish is dang near about the cutest thing I've ever seen. It reminds me of something I would see in my grandma's house. I just wanna put like M&Ms in there or some candy. Oh, little mints maybe. After dinner mints, anyone? Really can go grandma style there. But this is so adorable and it's only $5.99. I love this plant pot. I have no idea how to say that word. It is $7 and you can easily stick any of these little potted plants in here and it just is instantly adorable. This glass water pitcher I've seen quite a bit around the store. It is very, very nice. It's only $4.99. I feel like it's a really good size, just a good thing to have. Could also be a perfect flower vase. If you didn't know, IKEA also has really awesome pillow covers. They have tons to choose from and they have a lot with tags that say new on it that I haven't seen before. So I'm just gonna show you a couple of them. It's really awesome to buy the pillow covers here and you can use any pillows you have at home if they're looking dingy. Even if the covers don't come off, you can typically like cut a little slit in it and then rip it off and the pillow insert will pop right out and you can reuse that pillow and get covers here or on Amazon. But let me show you some of the new ones they have here. This pink one says new. The covers are a really good price. This one is $7.99. There's also this one, which is like this pink stripe. This one, which has this little like, I don't even know how to describe it, like pink sea on it, similar to a pink blob. I don't really understand, but they have that one. This orange colored one is also new. This one is a bit more, it's $11.99. Perfect color. It's honestly more of like a rusty bronzy color, perfect for the fall. This one is new with the tassels, love that one. This one is super fun, has all different colors, blue, pink, and orange on a ivory background. This one's the most expensive one I've seen so far, probably because it has a lot of embroidery, and the cover is 20. There's just a plain ivory one, that same like pink striped one they have in ivory. Part of that same Localt collection as the stoneware are these new pillow designs. Just a bunch of little printed abstract pillows. More in like the green and yellow section. There's just tons. Here is the bowl that wasn't there, the 6-inch one, the white and beige. I'm obsessed with this. I did take it out of here because I wanted to show it to you. I am gonna put it back. It is $20. It's such a pretty serving bowl. It would be great as like a stacking piece, and you could put anything in here really. You could use this for like your keys, your wallet, just a little like catch-all on an entryway table. In the picture on IKEA, they have berries in it, so they're using it as like a food bowl. You could also use it as a candy dish. Tons of different ways you can use this bowl. It is sold out at my store, or else I would totally pick one up, but I'm gonna definitely come back or consider ordering it online. An item I haven't found yet or not found yet is also part of this new collection is this vase right here. I love it. Also loving this basket, so hoping that we will find these out on the display floor. If not, I will come back and show these to you more in detail. But I guess here's a little sneak peek. Here is the little vase. I love this. The texture on the bottom, the really pretty black glazing on the top. This is $14.99. I feel like it's a really good price. You could keep this just how it is, add stems. It's perfectly neutral, where you could use it for like a lot of different holidays, and it's super transitional with different decor styles. I am very impressed. I love this. I feel like this is one of the most beautiful sights I've ever seen. Just all these baskets, all this greenery. So much pretty right here. Here is another new basket. Love the coloring on it, and it's a very like densely woven basket. It is $12.99. Here is the name, and they have a bunch of them. These rattan lampshades are like pretty famous here at IKEA. They do have a new one, this Localt one. It's part of the new collection. It is made out of banana fiber, which is really, really neat. I wish they had one down here that I could show you, but there it is hanging. I honestly don't like it as much as I like the other ones that they've had for a long time, but it is new, so of course I'm showing it to you. I really love this little display setup they have right here with these plant stands, very minimal. Here is that vase I showed you earlier that I love. Love that one. That one is $7.99, and it is called the Dromsk. I don't know how to speak this language, so sorry if I say anything wrong. I think I already showed you this one as well, but it is $9.99, and here is the name. A bunch more of that other pot from the new collection that I loved. I definitely think I'm gonna be picking up one of these. This smoked vase is really, really pretty as well. It's only $3.99, really, really great price on this. It's a really nice size too. It's a little bit on the smaller side, so I feel like it's just a good one to have around. Oh, they're starting to get some fall stuff in. Oh my goodness, fall florals. Here is another little wreath. Oh, I'm so excited that they're getting fall in that I can show you. I really, really like this one. I like how it doesn't go all the way around. It's kind of just like a halo wreath. I think that is very pretty, and I love the fall colors, like the subtle green with like the deep oranges. They also have these little table setting wreaths. You could pin them to the back of your bar stools or find a way to hook them onto the back of your bar stools. You could put them on your cabinets with command hooks. There are lots of things you can do with these tiny wreaths. More stuff, these little pumpkins. I love the color of these. They're more like gourds. It is a set of three for $5.99. It's like a really subtle sage gray color. I love these. They have a lot of hourglasses. They also have this little vase that's shaped like, or not shaped like, but is meant to look like a Dalmatian, I believe. And that is new. They have this very heavy owl. It's just this black owl, like I said, super heavy. It is $19.99. This is a great fall decor piece, perfect for Halloween, but I do know a lot of people just love owls as well. Here are these little decor pieces. I feel like they're meant to be like birds' heads, but they come in white with gold and black with gold. Here is the name. Really, really pretty. I feel like that matches my decor pretty well, but it's a bit more modern. Wanted to show these to you. Oh yeah, there's eyes. I didn't notice it before. So definitely a little bird's head. Here are those little cactus sets. I wanted to show them to you. This is the name. They are $14.99 and you do get three. It doesn't have to be like a cactus, but that's just what it reminds me of. And it does come in a little pink set as well. The pink set is $7.99. Okay, they are supposed to look like cactus. I'm not crazy, but they do come in green or pink. Wow, look at all these fall florals. Love. Oh my gosh, this looks exactly like the thing I just found at Kirkland's. That's so funny. The dried palm leaf. Really, really pretty florals here. Great prices on these stems as well. $4.99, $4.99, and then as they get bigger, $9.99. But they have a ton of fall florals. Oh my god, look at the pink eucalyptus. I die. Okay, a very interesting new item. I'm not sure if it's meant to look like a pumpkin or if it just looks like a pumpkin, but it is this little felt zipper that opens up. I have no idea. It does say decorative pumpkin, but why does it open? If you guys have any ideas, weigh in the comments. Here is another new item, this decor piece. It is like a two-piece set and it's just like a little rainbow or just an arch. You can separate them. There's not one that's open, but you could keep this one this way and then face this one the way my hand is going. Doesn't necessarily like have to be a rainbow, but this is new and it is $9.99. Okay, I'm not exactly making it out of here alive, but I'm not going to show you everything I got just yet, but Fall Decorate With Me coming soon-ish. We have finally made it to the end of IKEA, and I feel like, in my opinion, that was pretty good roundup of all the new stuff they have right now at IKEA.
Alrighty, you guys, that is gonna be it for me. I really hope that you enjoyed seeing everything that is new at IKEA. I'm really excited for their fall stuff as well as the Christmas line that will eventually come out. So definitely make sure you subscribe to see more IKEA videos in the future. So I know I mentioned my new little segment at the beginning of the video, but I did ask for some questions on Instagram from my followers on Instagram. I know some of you guys follow me over there as well. You definitely should if you don't already. My Instagram handle, like I said, is @KatieVining. But I did get some questions to hold me over, and I'm going to pick one and answer it right now. Okay, so today's question is from Julia Ryan 2 on Instagram. So thank you so much, Julia, for submitting this question. The question says, do the Target and HomeGoods employees know you by name? Do they mind you filming? A lot of them don't know me by name, but they definitely know who I am because I'm in the same few stores multiple times a week. I do know a lot by name and I feel like they know me too. It's really nice too because a lot of them have came over and followed me here on YouTube so they could see what I'm always doing in their stores. They don't mind me filming at all. I haven't had an issue at any of like my local stores. I think because I've been doing it so long now, they honestly just expect it. A lot of them are honestly super helpful. They'll see me walk in and they'll be like, oh, there's this new and kind of like show me around or tell me when to come back so I can show you guys new stuff. The Dollar Spot especially, I've made a few friends that always stock the Dollar Spot and they'll tell me like, oh, if you're looking for this new stuff, we'll probably be putting it out on Friday morning. So maybe check back Friday afternoon. And they try to help me out in that way. That way I'm not going to a million stores. It does still happen where I'm doing that, but I have worked really hard to make those relationships to try to make my life a little bit easier. So to answer your question, yes, I do know a lot by name and they definitely know who I am as well. And they don't mind me filming. We have made some really great relationships and I love seeing all my store friends. If you love this video, please make sure you give it a big thumbs up and hit the subscribe button down below, and I will see you next time. Bye, guys!